And I'll see you, and you'll see me, and I'll see you in the branches that blow. I'll see you in the tree. I'll see you in the trees. And the sycamore trees. Applause on me. Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply. Or simply, David.
Yes, David, why not today?
David Lynch. It's September 19, 2022, and it's a Monday in Naples. Clear morning in this moment, very still right now, 68 Fahrenheit and 20 Celsius, and this means that isn't that today really 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 hot like these days in this period. In fact, we are perfectly in the average of period, and yes, I think also less than the average in this moment. But well, finally, well, because of course we are also going towards the autumn. 2-3 days will be autumn. This afternoon, I think that the temperature could be the same or addirittura anche scendere, ma anche salire. I don't know, obviously I'm not a magician, we'll see. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today, as you know from my face, today we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, I think, all along the way. Obviously, all along the way, as you know, comparison above all the American friends, less hours, because we have a completely different schedule. Well, so, said this, so, from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain, and it's green, rashota, beautiful today, what a light with this sun. What a light, beautiful, sublime, indeed. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, Yamaha DGX640 APG. APG 625. Ever! Great day, all the people. Follow the channel, weather, Cecilia, everything to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'm too hungry, I'll do it as soon. I'm really hungry, sorry, in this moment. I'll see you tomorrow.